I'll admit it, I'll admit it. Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Yeah, it hurt, boy. All here going on, motherfucker, that don't understand the concept of putting money first, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I hate coming through stunting on niggas that I know. That's the worst, boy. I'll admit it, I'll admit it. You haven't been to man for like a minute. I told you that I'm in it for the long haul. You can really get the business. I'll admit it, I'll admit it. Rolling switches, hitting switches. Got me feeling like a ball hog. I don't pass it when I get it. I'll admit it, I'll admit it. You too worried about the bitches. I got one girl, and she my girl, and nobody else can hit it. She'll admit it, she'll admit it. She ain't fucking with you niggas. And just like every single other thing in my life, you can have it when I'm finished. Why? I hear the talk on rodents, I'm a shit boy. Phone call back home, shit is hot up in the six, boy. Shit, hot up in the six right now, shit. Hot up in the six, boy. Shit, hot up in the six right now. Come see us and get it fixed, boy. Hey. Black Benz on the road, boy. Already at the Rolls Royce. Sold a couple Bentley last week, them were my old toys. I give a fuck about old boy. I give a fuck about the squad, boy. I give a fuck about your mob, boy. I'm the real six guy, boy. I'm about to say a true thing. I'm about to say a true thing. You was popping back when Usher wore a U-chain. Goddamn, you changed. I put it on everything. It's a hurt thing. It's a OVO come through murk things. I know you hurt things. Bitch, I know you hurt things. Yeah, I know you hurt things. Know you. I'm not new to this. Coming from the motherfucking six side. I'm not new to this. Niggas wouldn't make it on this side. I'm not new to this. I'm not new. I'm not new. Yeah, I know you heard things. Nobody really likes us except for us. Yeah. All I ever needed was a squad, so that's what's up. Yeah. My sound got the whole city away right now. Yeah. So I don't give a fuck about what anybody's saying right now.